The Eddy County Cattle Growers Association is now offering a $500 reward leading to the arrest of a cattle rustler. A rancher told police last week he saw a man gutting and skinning a calf along a back county road between Artesia and Carlsbad. The man then took off with the meat. That man was described as about 6 foot tall, balding with a goatee. He was also driving a dark gray Chevy Silverado. If you have any information, call Eddy County Crime Stoppers.